I never thought that I would be here because, boy, was it a long game. And these two guys are meant for each other. You can tell that they weren't going to break it off. But you never, any day of the world could end. And you look around and the signs of the end times are upon us, the Trump candidacy. Alyssa's still married to me. We spent a day at this beautiful, beautiful country club and Andrew didn't even try to play nine. And then, you know.
You talked enough at your wedding. You're good.
He knows he could have chosen somebody who would get this on with us and we could all party. He had a lot of people who were in the running for best man, a lot of people. And I spent time with them. It's polite to say they're the nicest friends anyone could have. They're not nice, but they might be the greatest friends. I mean, I just am so touched when I can spend time together with them. They ran that bachelor party so well. There was that time at the sports bar where we said, where's Levy? We found the next morning and everything was alright.
Why does leave at 10:45? That's normal for me.
That Eurotrip was calling, I hear you. The other reason is that growing up, I'm about 3 years older than Andrew, so whenever we have a life cycle event, I'm 6 years older than he was. So at my bar mitzvah, he is 10, and his bar mitzvah, I'm 16. And so he got wise to this and kept saying, well, you're coming, right? You know, I came to hear it. Mind. And then I said, well, you know, I would, but what was always going to be that weekend?
The Apple Festival in Cincinnati.
Cincinnati Apple Festival. And, you know, it's plausible, right? I would believe that. So it might have been fictitious, but I thought, maybe this weekend it might have been the Apple Festival. But I'm here. Minecraft tournament, you're not winning it and nobody's playing. I mean, you're number one. I'm here and I thought that I would use Andrew's speech at my wedding as a template, which is that he told his favorite stories about me. And the one that he seemed to enjoy the most was that he told some sort of joke that he said, see, I'm the funny brother. And the message is that he thinks he's the funny brother. Well, I mean, let's look at it this way. I'm not the athletic brother. I'm not really the bigger brother. I'm not the generous brother, the charming brother, the friendly brother, the double major brother, the socially conscious brother. I might not be the better looking brother, so let me just say this, don't be the greedy brother. And I don't think the evening would be complete if I didn't say something about how excited I am to have Vicky as part of the family. Good. I mean, From what I know, from when she talks to me about the law,
2.5 stars.
When she talks to me about the law, she's got a terrific legal mind. I understand she's a wonderful soccer player. And if anybody needed to rescue the Triforce of Courage from the water temple using only a bomb, shoe, a boomerang, and a hookshot, I would choose Vicky. But these are kind of surface characteristics. And it's kind of like, well, what is the deeper Vicky? She's a little shy. And the worst thing you could do would be to put her in front of a room full of people and just stare at her for a little while. So what I did, I saw this in the movie, when you don't really know someone, it's important to give a speech. What you can do is you can hire a private detective. And the detective will follow her around. And on Thursday night, I got a bunch of these notebooks. I said, that's not going to do it. I need like a summary. And it's like, you know, I don't even think these are pictures of her. and it's like 9:35, takes the one train south from Lincoln Square, 12:35, asks if the calamari was in the same fryer. So, guys, supposed to email me with a summary, and it's like, I got a text message from Jeremy. It says, the Apple Festival is today. Jeremy, how did you find out about the Apple Festival?
CincinnatiAppleFestival.org.
All right, I'm going to go then. CincinnatiAppleFestival.org.
Give him his one moment.
Don't.
He had his moment, his wedding.
Don't be upset.
17 minutes of talking, but
that was. Go to the Cincinnati Apple Festival.
What's for it, Brian?
Andrew.
Yes.
The Apple Festival is today. I gotta go.
That's
me. Thanks for coming. For the record, it's 10 minutes left of his own wedding. So keep giving him a round of applause.
Thank you so much. At this time, it's now time to cut our wedding cake, everyone. So, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to invite all of our couples, only if you love each other, out to the center of the dance floor right this time. That's right, we'd like to invite all the couples, only if you love each other, this song is going out to you.
Good morning, you're